existence in Wales. He also invaded the southern end.
The Chapel of St. Augustine was built in the late Saxon period with a rectangular nave and chancel and a western porch. It was rebuilt in the 12th century with an apse at the eastern end and was demolished in the 17th century. All the way around, look. It's all the way around.